Queens. You wanna go again?
It's double or nothing.
Fine. I'm in. We might be here for a while, so I figured, why not get some refreshments?
Dropping like flies today. I should start shouting for every bullet. I won't be seeing you no more. Now what do we have here? Such a lovely young boy fighting for his every breath. You feel that? That's the fear kicking in. I bet you'd do anything for me to go over there and open that fucking window for you, right? But you know what? I'm starting to think your real enemy is the fucking alcohol. It's like a kid you can barely sit up. You see, I thought you'd be more grateful for this exquisite beverage. After all, made it just for you, John. It's bad, isn't it? But don't worry. It'll be over soon, John. Now, how about I tell you what's gonna happen? Don't make me laugh, John. Don't you get it? Your fucking money's useless to me. I'm not here to rob you. I'm here to fucking kill you. And that's exactly what's gonna happen. When our pleasant little conversation is over, John, I'll be walking out of that door. You'll be lying on this table, face down, dead! But don't worry. There's plenty of time before that happens. You have no idea how long I've been planning this. you gonna do before you even know it yourself? I even paid your father a visit, John. I take it that's his money you're throwing away on stupid card games, isn't it? Imagine what he would think if he saw you right now, John. Now, it's people like you that keeps me awake at night, John. Stupid, spoiled fuckers always getting away with whatever they do. Just because their daddy is always there to take care of their problems for them. Now, I'm actually surprised you made it this far, John. I wish I would have met you sooner. Because we could have had a lot of fun together, John. So trust me when I say this, John. I'm doing this for your own good. John. John, wake up. John. 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 Let's play a game, John. You're way softer than I thought you'd be. You were gone for hours. You see, I got a little hungry while you were sleeping. I ordered some Chinese food, John. Unfortunately, there's none left. And this guy over here, he didn't want to give the guy any tip. But I told him he deserves a tip. This guy is working his ass off delivering great food to ungrateful people. Nah, I didn't really bring any money on my own. So I used yours, John. I tipped the guy $100,000 cash. I hope you don't mind, John. I'm sure you'll have done the same. Enough to check, John. Let's play a game. Now, I know you love cards, so this will be right up your alley. Now, I wanted to make this a little more interesting, John. Stakes are quite high. Whoever wins gets to shoot the other person. Simple as that. The rules are simple. Whoever draws the highest card wins. Now I'll be a gentleman and go first. It's your turn, John. To say, I did not expect that. Well, it looks like you won, John. Go ahead. You didn't actually think I let you win, did you? I'm a professional, goddammit. But now, fun time is over.